when I watch this shit, it just burns a new asshole in me.
It's 10 years out. Maybe more before these effects really kick in, but certainly after 5 years, we're going to begin to see numbers really rise more than they are now. In 1972, Dr. Abram Petkow discovered that low levels of radiation over a longer period of time were more damaging than higher doses over a short period of time. Once you ingest or inhale even very low levels of radioactive particles, the Petkow effect immediately starts potentially lethal tissue ionization. The phenomena of the Petkow effect basically means that you are ionizing or irradiating yourself continuously from the inside out, the particles inside of you. The insidious burning at your molecular level will impair your body long before there is a diagnosable disease. And then it lists some of the particular elements and where they may collect inside of your body. So we're all in the same boat, and it's going to be the same conclusion. That's to decommission and shut down and dry cask all the spent fuel.